Hi, this is Mark Besser of Besser Healthcare. In this video, I will discuss hepatitis B and its causes, risk factors, diagnosis, and prevention, and our recommendation on how and where you can get tested. Either you want to know for sure if you are hepatitis B free, or if you think you have hepatitis B, with fast, affordable, and 100% discreet, private, and confidential testing. What is hepatitis? Hepatitis is simply a term for when the liver becomes inflamed. Certain viral infections, drinking too much alcohol, being exposed to dangerous toxins, and some medications can cause hepatitis. When the liver is inflamed, it is not able to operate at its best level, which can, in turn, affect the way the rest of the body operates. What is hepatitis B? The hepatitis B virus, or HBV, is a contagious viral infection that can cause liver scarring, failure, and cancer. It's spread through contact with semen, vaginal fluids, and blood, which can happen during sex. According to the Hepatitis B Foundation, up to 80,000 Americans will become newly infected with hepatitis B each year. Hepatitis B can be potentially fatal, but most healthy adults fight off the infection in its acute or early stage and make a total recovery. However, if hepatitis B lasts a long time, it can cause liver disease. 1 in 20 people infected with hepatitis B become carriers of a chronic or long-lasting hepatitis B, which can be life-threatening. About 1 in 5 people with chronic hepatitis B die from it. Acute hepatitis B infection. An acute hepatitis B infection is a short-term illness that runs its course within 6 months after exposure. The intensity of the infection can be mild with few or no symptoms or asymptomatic. Or it can be very serious with the potential of requiring hospitalization, although this is rare. Chronic hepatitis B infection. A chronic hepatitis B infection is diagnosed when HBV lasts longer than 6 months. If hepatitis B remains in the blood this long, it means the immune system was not able to clear the infection, putting the liver at high risk of serious complications. It is highly recommended that people with a chronic HBV infection seek the care of a doctor to be monitored regularly for signs of liver disease and evaluated for possible treatment. If the chronic infection is not managed, over time it can cause liver damage, cirrhosis, liver cancer, and even death. The chances that an acute infection may turn into a long-term chronic infection decrease with age. How is hepatitis B transmitted? HBV may be transmitted when blood, semen, or another bodily fluid from an infected person with the virus enters the body of someone who is not infected. You can also get it by having unprotected sex with someone who has hepatitis B. Risk factors of hepatitis B. All individuals who are not immune to HBV are at risk of acquiring hepatitis B. However, your chances increase if you have unprotected sexual contact with multiple partners or with someone who is infected with HBV. Engage in anal sex or oral anal contact. Leave with someone who has a chronic HBV infection. Are an infant born to an infected mother. Have a job that exposes you to human blood. Travel to regions with high infection rates of HBV. Share items such as toothbrushes, razors, or medical equipment such as a glucose monitor with an infected person. Have direct contact with the blood or open sores of an infected person. Share needles or experience accidental needle sticks. Most pregnant women do not know whether they are infected with hepatitis B and can unknowingly pass the virus to their newborns during childbirth, putting the newborn at high risk. According to the Hepatitis B Foundation, if they are infected with hepatitis B, more than 90% of infants will develop chronic HBV. Up to 50% of children between 1 and 5 years will develop a chronic hepatitis B infection. If you are experiencing symptoms or find that you may have recently been exposed to hepatitis B, consider getting tested. Can hepatitis B spread through sex? Yes, in the United States, hepatitis B is most commonly spread through sex. In fact, this form of transmission accounts for nearly 2/3 of acute hepatitis B cases. Also, hepatitis B is 50 to 100 times more infectious than HIV and can be passed through the exchange of body fluids, such as semen, vaginal fluids, and blood. Prevention of hepatitis B. The number one way to prevent hepatitis B is by getting vaccinated for the virus prior to being exposed to it. To lower your risk, practice safer sex by consistently using condoms or dental dams and don't share needles. Being in a monogamous relationship with someone who is not infected with hepatitis B will also prevent infection. Also, talking about sexually transmitted diseases or STDs with your new partner before engaging in a sexual relationship is another way to prevent getting hepatitis B. Other precautions you could take to avoid acquiring HBV are: don't use illegal drugs. Be selective about who or where you go to do body piercing and tattooing. Ask about the hepatitis B vaccine before you travel. And now, onto our recommended hepatitis B and other STDs screening company. Click the website link listed in the description below this video to see the list of their test centers in your area with a discount coupon. Or go to bessercare.com/stdcheck. Our recommended hepatitis B and other STDs screening company makes getting tested for STDs a simple and convenient process in just 3 steps. Step 1. Order their STD10 test panel or individual tests online or by phone. Step 2. Choose one of their 4,500 test centers nationwide. Testing only takes minutes. Step 3. Your test results are delivered in your online account within 1 to 2 days. The entire process is fast, affordable, and 100% discreet, private, and confidential. Remember, either you want to know for sure if you are hepatitis B free, or if you think you have hepatitis B, you need to get tested as soon as possible. Don't delay. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video or find value from it, please click the like button and let us know what you think in the comments section below. Or if you have further questions or want to share something with us in private, please feel free to reach out to us at mark@bessercare.com. And if you want us to include a certain topic in our next videos, please let us know in the comments section below or email us. Also, subscribe to our channel and click that bell for you to be notified of our upcoming videos. See you again in our next videos. Stay safe and healthy, everyone.